been very pleasing to see how many people responded and how eager they are to take up the challenges. So yeah, it was very pleasing for me to see that. I was really excited to meet them eventually and, you know, take up those challenges. So yeah, to see so many responses obviously made me feel really good. I wanted to do something different, but still involved with cricket. I mean, you know, I didn't want to probably go out there and dance and, you know, do stuff like exercising and stuff. I wanted to do something which is connected to cricket still and, you know, you could have a bit of fun as well. So whatever I thought was different and exciting to do, I picked up those challenges. I'm sure those guys who threw in the challenges would have prepared for it properly, and I haven't had no time to prepare for anything. I'm really excited to take up those challenges and